All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready to go live here, live by tape of the Southern Gospel USA. I'm Thomas Roten. This is my wife, Linda. Linda, wave at everybody. You'll see this on TV, and you'll see yourself. And we got hidden cameras out in the field here, so no need in trying to run from the cameras. We got you covered. But anyway, let's go ahead and get started for the Southern Gospel USA TV production. And now, Wiley Smut Eye Grill presents the Smut Eye Opry Band. Give them a round of applause, Tom Tyson. Up in just a minute, but first of all, let's have Bettina Marsh to come on up. And Bettina's our daughter. Give her a round of applause.
Along, worries and fears I claim for. down for the ride. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Come on, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrows inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Again, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrows inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
A friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is a Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need
Wiley McWhirter is the owner here of Wiley Smut Eye Grill, and I'm going to turn it over to him at this time.
Good evening. Good to have everybody with us today. We're proud to have Brother Thomas and Southern Gospel USA here, and the Smut Eye Opera Band, and all the ones singing today. And appreciate y'all coming. But just good to have everybody here as we come and have good Christian fellowship and give it all to God. Well, let's have a word of prayer before they get back started. Gracious Heavenly Father, we do thank you for this day that you've given us. And God, most of all, we thank you for your Son, Jesus, that died on the cross for us. God, we thank you for each one of the musicians is here today, and each one has had a part in this. We just thank you for it, because, God, we want to carry on your work, and we thank you for it. And we thank you for Brother Thomas and his wife and the work that they're doing here with this show, and we just appreciate them so much, God, and we everyone that's in the band. But, God, be with them as they sing praising your name today, and as they sing and just have a good time of fellowship here today. And we thank you for everybody that's come, and ask you to give each and every one a safe journey as they go back home this afternoon. In our precious name, we do ask and pray. Amen.
Let's make them welcome today, ladies and gentlemen, the Dennis family.
There's a building program going on in heaven, and construction's carried out by God's own hand. It's 1,500 miles wide, mansions standing side by side. Streets are paved with gold throughout the land. Oh, they say there'll be no dying in that city. Oh, no sickness and no sorrow will be gone. Oh, the feeble will be young. No division, all is one. Eternal celebrating going on. Well, don't you want to go with me to God's new city? Oh, don't you want to touch the nail-scarred hand that brought this great salvation plan? Can't you feel a stirring in your soul? Don't you want to go?
I know I do. How about you today?
Well, I have many loved ones waiting over yonder, and how I long to see my precious Father there. As we praise the Lamb of God, whose joy we'll share. Now don't you want to go with me to God's new city? And don't you want to hear that heavenly choir sing? Oh, don't you want to touch the nail-scarred hand that brought this great salvation's plan? Can't you feel a stirring in your soul? Don't you want to go?
What I want to know.
Well, now don't you want to go with me to God's new city? And don't you want to hear that heavenly choir sing? Oh, don't you want to touch the nail-scarred hand that brought this great salvation plan? Oh, can't you feel stirred?